Hello, my name is Ruben Alves, I'm from Robot Ignite Academy, and today we are going to see how to use remap in a launch file, in ROS launch. For that we are going to use this platform, which is the best one if you want to learn ROS really fast. For that, let's start here a course. Let's say this robot creation with URDF, which is a good course if you want to learn how to create robots in URDF format and see the results in a simulation. Really good. Okay, to show how to use the remap in a launch file, first we need to create a launch file, of course. So let's create here first a package. Let's create here a catkin create package. The name of our package is going to be tutorial. It depends on rospy. Okay, we already have it here, the source folder, and on the source folder of the tutorial package, let's create a file called publisher, and let's give execution permissions to this file publisher. Okay, the code is empty, we still don't have anything here, but we have here the tutorials from rospy, from ros.org. In this tutorial we have here a publisher, so let's just copy this code here, this code, and let's paste it here on our publisher. Let me maximize here the font size so we can see it better. Okay, by looking at this file we can see that we have a ROS node called node name that publishes on a topic called topic name. In this package, let's create here our launch folder, make dir launch, and in this launch file folder, let's create here a file called remap demo launch. Let's open here the file to launch our node. Let's maximize here. This file is XML format, so let me change here the syntax highlighting to XML. Wait, XML, good. Okay, let's create here our launch file. And to launch our node, we need this node tag, node. We have to define the name of our node. In this case, let's put the same name, node name, name equals node name. The package that the node is located is the tutorial package, and the name of our file is publisher Python. If you just run this code, let's run with ROS launch. The name of our tutorial is the name of our package, and remap demo launch. We still are not doing any remap. What's wrong here? This script node name. We have to define that you have to say that our file is being have to be executed with Python. Okay, here we have, by looking at ROS node info and the name of our node, topic name, node name, we can see that our node is publishing on the topic called topic name, as you can see here, ROS topic echo topic name. We can see here the message hello world. To use the remap, it's really easy. You just have to come here and define a tag called remap, and define the from and to, and you want to remap the name topic name. Let's say the new topic is going to be I love you. Good name, nah? For a topic. If you just run this code again, let's run this code again. Okay, now if you see which topic the node is publishing, again, ROS node info, node name, we can see that the topic now is I love you, is not a topic name anymore, because we did the remap. It's really easy. You just put the remap tag, the previous name and the new name. So easy, no? Now ROS topic, ROS topic info, I love you. Yeah. Now ROS topic public. And ROS topic echo. I'm sorry. Yeah. Very good. Okay, guys. This is the video for today. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you liked it, please give us a thumbs up. And you can also subscribe to our channel and press the bell for a new video every single day. Thanks for watching.